They're off to the window stop there. Look at it. Chelsea there for Bedford to yellow, going very quick. Bedford to yellow, take it up, and a lovely hand over there for Jake. So Jake kicks it up now for Bedford to yellow for a moment. From Barsha, then Leicester, Buckinghamshire, and very quick run there on the far side for down. So as we come back for the final handover, a leap and a jump there from Carl. So Rory takes it up now for Bedford. It's Bedford showing away for Danny. He's absolutely playing here on the near side for Buckingham as they turn and come back down. It's between Rory and Danny here, but Danny's got his head down, grips his teeth, and it's going to be a win there for Rory and Buckinghamshire from Barsha. Josh and for Rachel. So that keeps Leicestershire in the lead. It's Leicestershire then they've been chased down by Ben Yellow. Leicestershire, Ben Yellow, and Leicestershire working to try and get back in the mix. And Tom drops down lower. And Josh really gets out the front door. It's on all there for Carl to count you down. And I'm lost. We are looking for the last rider for Leicestershire. Leicestershire coming down, just going to make the final placement. How can you possibly tell if somebody behind you crossed the line or not? You're looking the other way, sure. And they're off. So Mark catching up very quickly there from the 10 yards he got sent back. And turning and coming back down, it's Buckinghamshire showing the way from everybody. It's Buckinghamshire then just counting down, I think, but going very well. It's Bedford on the far side, turning and going back up now. It's still Buckinghamshire, but a very quick run there for County Down, and they're overtaking Bedfordshire on the run. Canedo get a nice turn, and they should come back down. It's a very nice turn there for Helly, and Edo overshoots, so it's going to be Buckinghamshire coming back. It's Buckinghamshire then, it's going to be Bedford on the far side, but a quick run coming through is Leicestershire. It's Buckinghamshire. Then Leicester. So a nice even break. And to go up to the top. It's probably Katie Barrett there just for a moment, but very, very close is both between the lights. And Chloe's going very good here on the side of Bedford. Now for Bedford from Jack there in Buckinghamshire. And we've got Tom working very hard for a moment. On to the second and final turn, coming back down. It's just Chloe with the nose in front, but Tom gets a better turn. And it's Monmouth still holding on to the lead. So it's Monmouth and a great change there for Tom for Buckinghamshire. So Buckinghamshire pull that turn right back into the mix on that one change. It's Buckinghamshire, then Leicester, and then we've got Berkshire. And Monmouth is dropping back a little bit on this run. The score then for Chelsea kicks the ball off. It's the ball off the ball. So it's Leicester pulling away. Leicester with a very, very quick run. Very good run there for Leicester. Out goes their last rider. Out goes Buckingham's last rider. Out goes the last rider for Berkshire. And Mark goes out now for Monmouth. It's still Leicestershire. Can anybody catch up with Leicestershire? I don't think so. They've got one more turn to do. Then they've got their final placement. As they come for their final turn, can they get it on the ball? Chase chases them down as well. Chase working very hard there for Buckinghamshire. But it's going to be Leicester come through to take the win from Buckinghamshire. From... lovely break. So, off first, it looks like Josh going very quick. This is the Josh Ryder, that is. And go by Aaron Jones. So, everybody else, it's Buckinghamshire from Berkshire. And Mark running down a great run there for Jack on the far side. So it's Buckinghamshire and then Berkshire.
Leicestershire.
Well, that means the team taking the first win of the 2015 season on a 51-point score. The team